Hey guys, this is Brad Reed, Gaming Bowl here, and this is Super Puzzle Fighter 2 Turbo HD Remix. God, that is a mouthful. Just add EX Accent Core Extend. EX Accent Core Extend featuring... Okay, no more of that joke. Hey. Anyway, this would be my first time actually playing this game. I have no idea how to play. I mean, I've only seen the gameplay from tool-assisted speedruns, TAS if it's ham, other speedruns. It plays a lot like Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine, but... Or, you know, it's just one of those puzzle games, like Yoshi's Cookie, Pokemon... What was it, Troze? Kirby, like, and that Kirby puzzle game, you know, like... It plays like those. I've seen the gameplay. But it does, It does a different thing where... Instead of just matching stuff, and instead of just like matching stuff, and having things like just like you match things immediately, you can actually do but it scales your damage down to 50% in X mode unless you know a trick, or 80% in X mode. Okay. Keep column 4 clear. That's a nice tip. You know, I kind of wish this was a more interactive tutorial, as much as I'm not fond of the interactive tutorials, but I wish this was an interactive one, instead of just me reading the instructions right here. Because I feel like there's stuff I'm missing out on. X mode, Deathdon and Akuma can only deal 70% of the damage that other characters deal. X mode, Deathdon deals 80% of 85% normal damage. Chun-Li does 120% damage, normal damage. Akuma takes. I have a general idea of the game. Let's try the arcade mode. Well, let's try it on TV. Three matches only. Like, three matches only, you noob.
Ready? Fight!
Well, that was easy because she wasn't even trying. You're quick, smart, and cheap. No, wait, that's me. What? Oh, no. So you're quick, smart, and cheap. Dang it! I didn't mean to drop it like that. That should have just dropped it, but I got it. Keep that. My best chain is a 2. That's not where I meant. But you know what? I think you get this. Thank you. Try another one. Fine, we'll try normal mode. Oh look, it's Evil Ryu! Oh wait, no, you're not Evil Ryu anymore because you have to have a hole in your chest now.
Ikuzo!
Ready?
Thank you.
not what I was going for, to be honest. All too easy. You just don't know the bliss of the bomb. Okay. Okay. You just don't know the bliss of the bombs. Okay, Ryu. I don't know how you screwed yourself over, but you did. And my max chain is 2, which is gonna suck because I know, like, once you get past this third opponent, it's gonna be like, okay, now we're gonna actually try to kill him. Sansan Force. To be honest, I'm just enjoying the video game. Kawaii! She got sick. Combo finish. I don't know. One of there should be trophies for the game. I just don't know what they would be.
Ikuzo.
Ready?
That's it. I was like, I think that's it. You're done from that. I don't know. Intermission. So, yeah, I've tried. Wait, what? Please don't scare us like that, Morgan. Yeah, you guys, how'd you do that to yourself? I just took one peek at his side. I just took one peek at Ken's side. I'm like, how did you do that? Like, how did you do that to yourself? That made no sense.
Kiri-steru-nomi.
Ready? Fight! Come back! You're like the one who lives in darkness and shatters it. Oh wow. Hey. You're dying. I think I might come back. You're like, nope.
Kiristeru no mi.
I don't know what I'm thinking here. I am literally, I have no idea what I'm doing. How I got this far, I have no idea. This is just like, this is animal. What am I doing?
Kiristeru no mi.
I think my score reset because I lost. Or, I don't know how it works in terms of score. I don't think I get to the highest scoreboard because I did, because I lost. I heard that Chun-Li was like the best character in this game. When did that pop up? I didn't even notice. Last one.
Ready? Fight!
I was like I said, I was not even paying attention every time. That's one, I guess that's one thing. Final stage.
Ultra yatta ze!
Now you must fight Dan? Oh, but no, you must fight Akuma! Think you are all that Akuma, chill out, man! Chill out, man! I'm new to this game! And then he strips his shirt like this. I am Akuma, also a puzzle master. I'm just a puzzle noob. I only play Tetris. And I wasn't even good at that. Wasn't even exactly good at that. I always overestimated like where this thing is actually gonna fall. Like, my mind doesn't calculate it properly. I'm looking at it like, okay, I'm gonna drop right. And oh my god, Akuma, why?
Die faster.
See? like, alright, now I'm going to screw you over. I looked like I was going to lose, and now I'm going to screw you over. That is the power of the Satsui no Hado, folks. I don't need to see your magnificent pack Sakura. I don't need to see them. I know what they look like. Freeze! Oh my god! We won! The eat this combo, Akuma! Shinku Hadouken! And his end credit. I wonder if this game actually has like a proper ending to it? Behold how much I suck at this game! Poor Dan. Why do you gotta pick on him like that? So, another thing is, so why does Dan suck so badly? Like, his training school is like... Yeah, his training school is different from Mahato. But, I mean, the Psycho arts seem to be strong, as well as, what am I gonna say? Like, he's built just like he's built as much as everyone else. Yeah, I know that was second damage. Just, what the heck is that? Like, he's built like everyone else, and it's just... Obviously, he sucks so bad that he can't even beat that. He's not really even able to beat I don't know. Your final score was 281,685. You suck at this game. Game over. Anyway, did you guys enjoy that? You guys enjoy that? I thought of this because I went, maybe this will be a nice streaming game. Now watch two AIs play far better than you have played. And this is how you are supposed to play. See how fast they move, and how much butt they can do. Roger's worried he kicks the crap out of me. I have seen him on YouTube. There's even been turning in this game, and it's like, what the heck? And this is like, what the heck? Like, how? How? How did you do that? Super Hajiru Fighter! don't have a fire to remix sound effects. Well, I can find this sound effect. I actually like the sound effect. Queen AI kicks so much butt. This is probably how it would have been if I picked the highest difficulty variety. Like, watch the AI just destroy me. Like, oh my god, I don't know what to do! Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't exactly understand that. You can go to Oh, so yeah, did you guys enjoy that?